We continue to follow breaking news that could affect the commute between Santa Fe and Albuquerque. This is video just in from Sky News 13. A pedestrian has been hit and killed by an Amtrak train just north of the Rail Runner station in Bernalillo. At this point, Rail Runner officials say the southbound Rail Runner that travels from Santa Fe to Albuquerque will not be making that trip until the scene is cleared. The northbound Rail Runner will go no farther than Bernalillo.